But first, we begin tonight on the Montana political scene. It is official. Bozeman Democrat Kathleen Williams taking another run at Montana's seat in the U.S. House. Williams unveiling her plans to a crowd of supporters in downtown Billings. MTN's Samantha Sullivan was there. She has more.
Well, Andrea, as you'll remember, last November, Kathleen Williams narrowly lost to Congressman Greg Gianforte for Montana's U.S. House race. Today, she took the first step to get her party's nomination for that same office in the 2020 campaign. The former Bozeman legislator made her plans known to a vocal crowd of supporters outside of the Yellowstone County Courthouse in downtown Billings this afternoon. She highlighted some of her campaign themes, including affordable health care for all and access to public lands. Incumbent Republican Congressman Greg Gianforte hasn't yet announced what his future plans entail, although he is believed to be considering a run for governor.
I don't make promises I can't keep. My promise to all Montanans is that I will listen, no matter where in the state you live, and regardless of your political leanings. Over the next 18 months, I look forward to earning your vote to be Montana's representative in Congress.
Democratic state lawmaker Tom Winter of Missoula announced earlier this week he too will seek the party nomination for U.S. House. Montana's primary next year takes place on June 2nd.